I'm so excited, mainly because I'm a girl and I can't surf. So, I mean, how could I not come? My sister does surf, though. She's obsessed. So I'm here for the girls.
So, I mean, this is a film celebrating women surfing, but I guess in a more general sense, it's celebrating the triumph over stereotypes, expectations, boundaries. Is that something you feel you can relate to personally, even if you're not a surfer?
I mean, I don't think I've ever listened to any stereotype about a girl, a woman, or anybody else, to be perfectly honest. I haven't broken the back of surfing, but I've broken a few backs, so I'm all for it.
What backs are you breaking at the moment? Have you got anything coming up that we should be excited about?
I am going to be on stage this year for the first time in 25 years. So, yep, I'm wearing an adult nappy. Thanks very much.
What's brought you back to stage after such a long absence?
I've come back because a woman has written an amazing script. It's going to be directed by another amazing woman. And this woman is going to try not to spoil that whole brilliant scenario. So it's a very exciting project. It's at the National Theatre. I start rehearsing very soon.
I guess just finally, after the last couple of years we've had, how particularly important do you think it is that we get back to enjoying and supporting the live theatre experience?
There's sort of going into a room and people doing what they do brilliantly with you, and you are part of it. There is nothing like it. It's why we all do the job we do. Whether you're being filmed or whether it's live, whatever it is, it's what keeps us going when everything else is going to shit, frankly. When you can't even afford to turn your heating on, I really hope that at least we're going to be able to entertain you. So this film, us, everybody, I hope that's what we'll be able to do. There's difficult times to come, but there's a lot we can do to kind of alleviate that.